A Little Deep Sleep, a family guide to anaesthetics. Today I am coming to the hospital to have an operation. I'll be in a ward with lots of other children who are all having operations too.
I'm feeling nervous because I've never had an operation before.
I'm not allowed to drink before, wait. I have no idea.
You're not allowed to eat or drink anything for 6 hours before your operation. But you can drink water until 2 hours before.
I'm a tiny bit hungry, but I'm not that too bad.
We'll probably be here for a bit. So I bought a couple of things to play with. While you're here, you'll meet the nurse who'll put some magic cream on your hands.
Switch it on, and here comes special sticker.
This is this cream that makes your hand go numb. I can sort of feel my fingers, but I can't really feel the bit where the cream is on.
14 centimetres.
They will see how tall you are and weigh you, so the doctors can give you exactly the right amount of medicine.
24, fantastic. Hello there, I'm Judith, I'm the anaesthetist, hello.
Your own personal anaesthetic doctor will also come and say hello.
Do you know what you're having done today?
She's going to be looking and checking at me while I'm in my anaesthetic.
They'll want to know if you have any allergies.
Sun cream, guinea pigs, pollen, eggs and dairy.
Your surgeon will visit.
How are you?
And talk with you about your operation.
I'm just going to make a small mark.
He might draw on you with a felt tip to make sure he's operating in the right place.
Okay, just like a little tattoo.
All the people in the ward are on the list and you have to wait for your turn.
Hello, ward 36.
It's not my turn for a while, so I'm going to go in the playroom. When it is your turn, the nurse will come and take you to the anaesthetic room.
Okay, all good. We've got to check you're still the right person.
Your anaesthetist, who you met before, will be here waiting for you. She will put a little button in your hand.
Because my hands are numb by this cream, it's not going to hurt.
And give you exactly the right amount of medicine to help you fall fast asleep.
In it goes.
The last thing I remember was they said this is the anaesthetic and then I don't know anything else.
Now, do you remember when I was chatting to you earlier, I talked about a special mask?
If you are very nervous of needles or your hands aren't big enough,
okay,
the anaesthetist can help you fall asleep with a special anaesthetic mask.
Just going to gently hold this over your nose and mouth.
It takes a couple of minutes.
Wow.
And all you have to do...
take some nice deep breaths.
...is breathe in.
In and out.
And breathe out.
In and out.
And breathe in.
You're doing great. I think you're pretty well there.
Your mum or dad will leave the room for the next bit, but they won't be far away. During the operation, your anaesthetist will be with you all the time, making sure you are asleep and comfortable. The anaesthetic will keep you asleep, and medicine will stop you from feeling anything. Your anaesthetist is watching and listening to your breath, pulse, blood pressure, body temperature, and even looks at how much oxygen is in your body. If you need anything, they'll make sure you get it.
Because I think it was because I was asleep, I didn't feel anything.
After the operation, you'll be taken to the recovery room. A recovery nurse will be with you until you wake up. This sometimes takes a while if you're tired.
Hi, Ben.
But not always.
Just waking up in recovery, sweetheart. Everything's absolutely fine. All right, pop it.
Sometimes you might feel a bit weird when you first wake up, because when you look, it's all a bit blurry.
I didn't know where I was. But
then I did know where I was.
It felt like I was like waking up in the morning.
The recovery nurse will make sure you are okay, and very soon your mum or dad will come and take you back up to the ward. Your nurse will come and ask how you are, and when you are feeling well enough, bring you a drink and something to eat.
I had a honey sandwich, some oranges, and something that had chocolate in it.
Your anaesthetist and surgeon will come and check that you are all right.
How are you feeling?
All the best
to everything. Yes, thank you very much.
And when you are ready, the nurse will come and tell you it is time to go home.
You were a bit worried, weren't you?
Yeah. But in the end, it was fine.